Is the quality of your motion and the throughput of your machine limited by vibration or resonance of the machine components? The ClearPath SC series of integrated servo systems advanced firmware option now includes Teknic's G-Stop anti-vibration motion profiles based on patented evolutionary metaheuristic algorithms. This technology can sculpt a seemingly smooth motion profile like this into a rather odd-looking but much faster profile like this, and not only create faster moves, but surprisingly, smoother motion as well. This evolutionary metaheuristic stuff may sound complicated, but in just a few minutes, following a simple procedure, you can go from this to this. Let's see how that's done. With a typical motion control system, you might start with a standard velocity profile like this 235 millisecond triangle move, and apply some jerk limiting to smooth out the sharp corners. The jerk limiting slows the move a little, but will hopefully reduce the vibration of this underdamped axis. This amount of jerk limiting is clearly not effective. If we increase the jerk limiting and lower the acceleration, the move time is significantly degraded, but let's see if the vibration is gone. Well, it's not perfect, but it's probably acceptable. Unfortunately, the move and settle time is now more than 3 times slower than our original target. G-Stop Command Tuning sculpts commanded motion profiles to remove energy where there are machine resonances and concentrate energy where there are none. This is smoother and controls machine vibration much better than S-curves or jerk-limited profiles and still allows fast moves. With an easy 3-step tuning procedure, you set the 3 command tuning parameters, attack, G-Stop, and mode, and G-Stop will make the fastest, smoothest move it can while obeying your chosen velocity and acceleration limits. This move is actually 7% faster than our original target, and there's virtually no vibration. With G-Stop, you can command the axis for any move length, velocity, and acceleration, and G-Stop will automatically sculpt these basic parameters into fast, silky smooth, vibration-suppressing profiles in real time. And because G-Stop works directly on the command rather than within the feedback loops, there are no instability issues like with notch, biquad, or other in-loop filters. And the performance is safe and robust even when machine characteristics vary considerably in production or over time in the field. Let's look at a real-world application. Here's a stepper motor driving a liquid dispensing rotary axis. Our customer was having trouble dispensing accurately because, as you can see, the vibration at the end of the move causes fluid to splash up and stick to the dispensing tip. And the end of move settling time was causing their machine throughput to suffer. Now, using G-Stop, available with the advanced firmware option of ClearPath SC, you can see the advantages. No splashing, virtually zero settling time, and because it's a vector-controlled servo, it's almost completely silent. G-Stop Anti-Vibration Command Tuning, now available in ClearPath SC integrated servo systems.